How can I detect bullying in my classroom?
So detecting bullying in your classroom means being a very keen observer of more than the learning that happens in your classroom, but really of the social climate and social fabric. It means noticing who works with who and who never has a partner. It means looking for those subtle signs of eye rolling every time somebody answers a question, looking at, you know, who brought invitations to school and who did they give them to, who plays with who on the ball field. Noticing all of that. And it also means using your power as an educator to create the culture in your classroom that is one of kindness, that is one that values everyone's input. And you can do this in subtle and in grand ways. You do it in a subtle way when you instruct your students that when a student is speaking, as well as the teacher, that everybody should orient their body towards that student and make eye contact. You do that in a grand way. I can think of an amazing story of a kindergarten classroom that was getting a new student mid-year. And the day before the new student came, the teacher said, "We are taking down all the pictures. We are emptying all the cubbies because tomorrow we're a new class. Today, we're the class without Charlie. And tomorrow, we're a new class because we have a new member." What a powerful message that sends about how much you value everyone in the class. It means, as a teacher, being proactive, setting up the rules and the paradigms and the procedures that communicate that everyone is valued and everyone matters and everyone's treated nicely. And it also means being reactive, because remember I said earlier, when an adult sees bullying happen and does nothing, we send two really dangerous messages. We send a message to the bully that this behavior is tolerated and condoned here, and I can keep on doing it. But even more dangerous, and I would even go so far as to say potentially deadly, we send a message to the victim. You are not protected. You are not cared for. Even adults will let this happen to you. We can't afford children to feel the level of desperation that comes from that kind of non-response on the part of adults.